Brazil opens its doors to thousands of Syrian refugees. Life is peaceful, but it is not much easier.
It's very difficult. Life here is very difficult. Good, but difficult.
In Brazil, I can survive until now.
You can't?
No, because there is no job.
You decided to leave.
Correspondent Jerry Haddad explores the struggle of Syrians trying to adapt and survive in a faraway land. This week on America's Now.